I'm going to teach you how to get your trackable text link out of the ShareASale network. We're going to start here in the ShareASale dashboard. This is my affiliate account, so I'm going to show you how to pull those links right now. We're going to go to Links, Get Link Banner, and we're going to pull up one of my oldest clients, and that is Flirty Home. Right there, the domain is flirtyaprons.com, and I'm going to click Get Links. And so there's many different types of creative in here. There's text links, there's banners, create a custom link, we'll talk about that. There's deals and coupons, there's a data feed, there's a product showcase, make a page. We can talk about those in other videos. Right now we're talking about just a text link for each program. So there's different types of test links. We have in here all different landing pages. And if you look, and especially in my programs, for the default text, that's going to go right to the home page. So this is the Flirty Aprons default text link. Watch this. So I click that link and it's going to go directly to the Flirty Aprons home page. And that's a great way to promote it, but I don't always want you to think about promoting the home page. I want you to go back and start looking at the different landing pages. So if there's a particular product or a category of products that you like, choose those text links as well as the default link. You can say, if you want to go to the homepage, click this one, and then in a different text link, you go to a specific page. So I'm going to look at the men's aprons. So this is what the men's aprons page looks like on Flirty Aprons. See, there it is. So I'm going to go back here, and I'm going to find men's aprons, and I'm going to click Get HTML Code. And this is your code. This is your trackable link. You can also select the URL only. That's going to take out the HTML part of it. Now, let me show you something real quick about this. The first number in this trackable link, 203592, is the deal ID. That's the deal ID right here that you can see. Every different text link has a different ID. So the deal ID is the first number. The second number is your affiliate ID. And the third number is the merchant ID. So 24717 is the merchant ID for Flirty Aprons. Every single ShareASale link is going to have that same structure. And so you have to make sure you copy all of this, including the equal sign at the end. So just remember that. Deal ID, affiliate ID, and then merchant ID. So if I wanted to, I can put this in any of my blog posts. But if I wanted to put it into Instagram or a social media post, I would want to create a custom link. So what I would do is I would go to Men's Aprons. This is the landing page. And I'm going to copy link address. And there's probably an easier way to do it, but this is how I would do it. I copied that link address to the Men's Apron page. I'm going to go up to create a custom link. And this is the custom link generator inside ShareASale. I'm going to paste that URL. There it is, and I'm going to create a custom link. So this gives me access to get a short link, and there it is. So there's my short link. This is what I would put in my Instagram homepage or in other types of social media. So you just copy that, and that is your trackable link for the Men's Apron homepage. If you've got any questions, we can answer them and we can do plenty of videos. So if you've got questions, please ask them in YouTube and we will get back to you immediately. So we're going to be doing more of these videos. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, we will answer everything here on our YouTube channel. Our job is to teach affiliates how to be better affiliates and how to promote the programs we manage. Please click the thumbs up on the video and subscribe to our channel. If you're interested in joining our programs on the ShareASale network, click the link to visit our website.